It's short track racing in North Carolina at Ace Speedway next on Monday Morning Racer.
It's trying to clear off turn two, and he does. The black top car's gonna fill the gap. He's gonna try to make a move on the inside. Don't know if he can, though. Coming off turn four, and get the lead two. I can't call that. That's too close. Still all over each other as John Lawrence goes to the back. Get the last podium spot.
Thank you.